Go.
Go.
Like.
One. Two. Good. Three. Four. Speed up. Six. Eight. Nine. Ten. Good. Good, good, good. That'll convey that.
Go. Let's go.
Push. 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 Yep. Okay, here we go. Shrug. Power into. Yep. And the tiptoes. Boom. Good.
Higher. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
they told.
Okay.
An athlete would tow a sprinter, or for running, would tow a trainer behind him. And so we work on sprint technique. I turn it around backwards to him, and he's just gonna high knees and drive. There is a little bit of a plyometric effect of the pushing with the repetitive driving off the floor, but that's not what we're doing.
Just gonna condition him to death at the end.
You can look at the black line and tell where you're going.
Hey Josh, how heavy is that vest he's got on?
It's an 80-pound vest.
Go. What do you think about Josh Cobrinha?
Man, kill him almost every day. Awesome training. So the last session today, so I'm gonna leave to 9 p.m. to Barcelona to try to get the gold medal in the ADCC. I want to say thank you, Josh, for this training. So I will try to put his program, and this called this explosive. I'll try to incorporate in my game and then try to give my the best there.
Nice.
Hey, Josh.
Hey, Jim. Thank you.
Awesome.
Very
good.
Well.
Thank you for everything.
Very well. Thank you for working hard.
Yeah.